at the Carson River at Fort Churchill State Historic Park, and we saw a really good example of why we do bank stabilization as part of the Conserve Carson River work days. So if you look behind me, you can see this huge vertical cut in the riverbank. So when the river rises and it floods, like it normally would, the river is less likely to go up over its floodplain and provide water to the cottonwood trees. And the cottonwood tree seeds need to actually be flooded before they can sprout. So if the river can't flood up and over its flood banks, then we have fewer new cottonwood sprouts. So, and then this also creates more and more erosion every time the river goes up and down. So part of the Conserve Carson River work days involve cutting willows and then replanting them and up against the banks where they're supposed to take root and then grow. And you can kind of see over here, it's a little less cut like that. So the willows kind of hold the sediment in place and they keep those big cuts from happening.